degree.
Yeah.
What happened on top of the hill? It was diving, flopping.
I misjudged how sharp that turn was.
Hey, you run a trail active, right?
Huh?
Trail active.
What is that?
Oh, well, you're a 17.
I ain't got that lucky.
You're Visco lock.
Pretty decent.
That looked fun.
Her husband got the best seat in the auto, about 53.
And spun out. Spun out.
And then held it to it. Still about 53. Done good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think I can get a smidge faster, but.
No, his ass out.
Yeah. You want to ride next?
No.
It's fine.
Big time.
I was two-wheeling, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, when you came around that last section, I have you like pitched up. I was like, holy moly, that's way more lift than I expected. Still fast, it's like 50.
Yeah, it was a 50, 50 but 0.1, I might have hit one cone, so I don't know if they're. So I think I clipped one of them right here.
Okay.
I think.
I didn't see you hit any on the back side when you were on this side.
No.
Unless you tagged something over the hill.
He's flying. He's giving it the beans this run.
He's giving it all you got. Heck yeah,
53-3. That's back-to-back 53s.
That was a faster 53.
2 seconds off the Fox body there.
Huh?
2 seconds off the Fox body.
I'll get him. Well, now I gotta back that up and not hit a cone.
That last run, that last corner, you were on, I thought you were on three, you were on two.
I was on two.
Came up with it.
50.7?
Good job, guys. Good job.